I'm Professor Dr. Wan Azman Ahmad, consultant cardiologist at UC Malaya Specialist Center. Let's talk about something that could save your life, your cholesterol numbers. When we talk about cholesterol, the number we focus on most is LDL-C, or low-density lipoprotein cholesterol. This is often called bad cholesterol, and for good reason. As many as one-third of adults in Malaysia have high cholesterol, and more than half of those with high cholesterol do not know they have it. Too much LDL-C in your blood can build up in your arteries, forming plaques that narrow or block blood flow. This raises your risk of heart attack and stroke. So, what's a healthy number? For most people, we aim for LDL-C below 2.6 millimole per liter. But if you have had a heart event or have high risk, your target may even be lower, below 1.8 or even 1.4 millimole per liter. The only way to know your LDL-C is through a blood test. It's quick, simple, and gives us powerful insight into your heart health. So, if you haven't checked your cholesterol recently, talk to your doctors. Knowing your numbers is the first step to protecting your heart. Cholesterol senyap, resiko cepat, jumpa doktor, jangan lewat.